Without further ado, let's get into it. How to fix your Samsung TV when you can't hear any sound coming out of it. Before we list the solutions, please, check the following. Make sure your TV is getting sufficient power. Try changing the wall outlet and see if it makes a difference. Inspect all the cables leading to the TV, they shouldn't be loose or dusty. Disconnect all the external devices, like Xbox or soundbar, see if the TV works better without them. Reset your router and internet connection, put fresh batteries into your remote, check for any pending TV updates. Some of the things from this checklist might have already helped. But if not, here are four more steps to follow. Number 1. Soft reset your TV. Simply turn the TV off, unplug it from the wall, wait for 60 seconds, plug it back in. This will most likely fix the issue, but if not, there are a few more things for you to try. If you find this video useful, please, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons. That will help spread the content to the people who need it. Number 2. Turn off AnyNet Plus. AnyNet Plus is Samsung's name for HDMI SEC. A faulty external device may inappropriately prompt your TV to have issues with the sound. Go to Settings. Select General. Select External Device Manager. Turn off AnyNet Plus. Number 3. Replug HDMI cables. I already mentioned checking the cables for any dust or dirt. I also recommend that you unplug the HDMI cables from your TV, and then reconnect them. You can try using a different HDMI port. Number 4. Factory reset your TV. If nothing has helped so far, let's go ahead and do the factory reset. This will erase all the stored data on your TV. Navigate to Settings, General. Select Reset. Enter your PIN to initiate the process. To complete the reset, select OK. Your TV will restart automatically. If you have any other questions regarding this topic, we have a lot of useful resources in our blog. You can find the link to it under the video. Thank you so much for watching.